Let's look at it, man.
Okay.
Woo! Yeah. Yeah. Yo, get it, yo. Let's go get it, Carson, man. 여러분, 아, 여기 또 어디? 아직도 캘리. 사실 제가 여러분들한테 제 친구들도 소개해줬고 자동차, 올드카, 빈티지카들을 많이 보여드렸잖아요. 근데 그건 조금 그 맛이죠. 근데 이제 이런 친구들이 자동차에 신경을 많이 써서 모집을 하고 장수도 고치고 하면 이쁘게 꾸며놓은 다음에 그냥 자기 대리만족으로 집에만 놔둘까요? No. 한 다음에 자기와 공통점 있는 다른 자동차 찐팬들과 함께 동호회나 카미트 요런데 와서 자동차를 자랑하는 요런 장소. 여기는 어디냐? 여기는 오렌지 카운티 히스토릭 메인 스트리트. 여기는 보호 지역입니다. 옛날과 지금과 아무 달리 없이 이 건물들은 고치지도 않고 옛날과 똑같이 놔두는 요런 데서 옛날 그 자동차들을 그대로 전시하는 그런 스트리트. Let's get it. 갱스터 영화나 힙합 이런 뮤직비디오에 많이 나오는 자동차, 되게 유명한 자동차죠. 쉐비 임팔라. 와우. 이 자동차는 딱 봤을 때도 엄청 많이 신경을 써서 코털 끝부터 끝까지 다 한 것 같은데 일단 한번 보죠. 이야, 진짜 깨끗하게 해놨네요. 대부분 임팔라를 하면 64 임팔라, 64년식을 많이 쳐주는데 61년식 요거 자체도 지금 더 클래식, 한 더 화려하지 않지만 조금 더 꼼꼼한 그런 디테일 있는 자동차인데 일단 와우, 인테리어도 보니까 오리지널이에요. 어떤 분들은 다 커스터마이제이션을 뼈대에서부터 끝까지 다 하는데 이분은 보니까 옛날 그대로 그냥 휠 같은 것만 조금 한 것 같고. 와우. How's it going? Is this your car? You mind if I interview you or is that okay?
Yeah, I can interview you.
Okay. Hi, how's it going? What's your name?
Rudy Castro.
Rudy. So can you explain to me what is this car?
It's a 1961 Chevrolet Impala.
And how long have you had this car?
2 years.
2 years. And what have you done to it?
I put the chromes in the bottom, those rockers. So those bottom chromes, I put those in it.
Okay.
I put halos in the front. If you want to go look at the front, okay. Popping on the lights.
Yeah. Wow, that's cool.
So I put these on it. Did some mechanical work to it. Just get it running better because it has a 350 engine with the mild cam on it.
Right.
So I just made sure everything's running good. I fixed the wiper motor, wasn't working. Haven't done much to it. Personalized plates. I put my plates to the way I want the car.
Now, what about the color and everything is all original?
Original. Original interior. What's not original is the rims. And what's not original is the motor. It has to have a 348.
Right, it's supposed to have the 348 small block, right?
Yeah.
It's supposed to have the 348 small block, but it's a 350.
350.
And
it has headers and it has a mild cam.
Headers and mild cam. And now, what I want to know is, did you buy it in this condition or did you repaint everything?
No, I bought it in that condition. Mine got stolen 2.5 years ago.
So you had one already.
I had one. And the insurance gave me $49,000.
$49,000.
And my deductible was $100.
Wow, 그러니까 이 자동차, well, how much did you pay for your original one?
7,000.
맨 처음에 자동차를 7,000불 주고 샀었는데 그게 yeah. 훔쳐가서 보험에서 디덕트블 1,000불 내고 yeah. 이 자동차 49,000불 주고 샀다는데 wow, so you did good, brother.
Yeah, but yeah, so this one I paid $35,500.
And then the rest of the money you put into fixing it up.
Yeah, fixing it up. So if anybody is interested, $55,000, they could have it. Yeah, because people ask me, all the time, you want to sell it? I'm all, yeah, I'll sell it, but 55,000 you could have it. I've been offered 45,000.
So you scored, bro, basically.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Say this, say, Tinjabas.
Tinjabas!
Yeah, let's get it.
Okay, man.
Thanks a lot, brother.
Okay, you're welcome.
와, 진짜 깨끗하다, 이 차는. 이 인테리어 봐, 다 진짜 우리가 삼성 뮤지엄 갔을 때만큼 깨끗한 자동차야, 이 자동차. 지금 페인트워크 봐, 앞에. Look it closely. 가까이 보면은 이거는 고스트 페인트라고 해갖고 가까이 보면은 여기 불 코팅이 보이는데 자세히 보셔야 돼요. 자세히 come close. Look, 이런 거 여기 다 지금 flame like ghost flames 여기 다 붙잖아. 요새 여러분들이 보시는 픽업 트럭이나 우리가 뭐 Ford Ranger이나 이런 것 같은 거 많이 보고 뭐 Raptor 이건 진짜 그 전입니다. Chevy C10 픽업 트럭 이건 내가 어렸을 때 많이 봤죠. 대부분 뭐 잔디 깎으러 다니고 그럴 때 많이 그 당시에는 이용했지만 이제는 거의 뭐 커스텀 빈티지 컬로 된 거. 제 프라이드가 에어 서스펜션이 심하다고 했던 사람들이 있었는데 그럼 이건 뭘까? Look at this. 카메로 SS. SS 뜻이 뭐냐면은 카메로 슈퍼 스포츠라는 건데 8트랙. 이거 보시는 분들 이거 모르시는 분들도 많을 텐데 여기 와 보면은 저거는 CD 전에, 카세트 전에, 8트랙, 큰 테이프. 그러면 저 안에다 집어넣는 부분이 있는데, 이 차는. 이야, 진짜 깨끗하다. 이건 딱 봐도 이거는 67년식 머스탱. Ford Mustang, 1967. 저보다 두 살 더 먹은 자동차입니다. How's it going? How long have you had this car?
I have this one for 17 years.
17 years?
Yeah.
So you did this all yourself?
Yeah, yesterday paid for the bike work and the paint job.
But then you did all the idea from your head?
Yeah.
17 years.
Yeah.
How much did you pay for this 17 years ago?
$1,800.
And now it's worth how much? ¿Cuántos dólares?
$55,000.
Wow! It's so beautiful.
Thank you.
How old are you right now? How old are you?
58.
So we're about the same age. So we grew up looking at the same things. I'm 52. When I saw this back then in high school, these were like 1,000 to 5,000 at the most.
Yeah.
Now they're too much.
Yeah.
What was the engine size in this car?
That's a 302 stock.
302 stock, small block.
Yeah.
And what transmission is on here?
That's a C4.
C4?
Yeah.
How's it sound? It sounds pretty good?
Oh, yeah.
Can I hear it?
Yes.
Woo! Yeah! That's the shit! Wow! It sounds creamy, it sounds smooth. That's the specialty of the 302 because it smells like it's smooth, like vroom, vroom. And it's stuck?
Yes, it's stuck. I want too much power. But Sunday is for one of my daughters.
Yeah, oh yeah, we gotta give it to them. And look at this, to protect them, that's a gun. Bullets,
Thank you, man.
Thank you. Okay, air suspension 제대로입니다. Bam! 65년식 Buick Riviera인데 너무 세. 야, 1923년식 Ford Model T인데. 진짜 핫라드라는 겁니다. 그냥 자동차가 아니고 그냥 요새 뭐 사람들이 뭐 핫라드 하는데 이게 진짜 핫라드. The start of the hot rod. Is this your car, sir? No?
My buddy.
This is your buddy? What about this?
My other buddy.
이거는 완전 레이싱 카. 이 타이어 보세요. 이건 그냥 일반 도로에서 그냥 우행하는 타자는 거의 레이싱 슬릭과 비슷한 타이어이기 때문에 안에 보면은 레이싱 쉬프터도 다르고. 야, 이것도 진짜 깨끗하다. 역시 하늘색 친구들. Let's get it. 이번엔 100% 펜지오디. 아, Chevy again. C10 really nice. 여러분들이 요새 뭐 Charger, Challenger 이런 자동차들 보시는 거 있잖아요. 이 자동차가 진짜 Challenger입니다. 그리고 이 당시에 이 색깔이 제일 인기 많았던 Crazy Plum. 71년식 Dodge Challenger. How's it going?
Hi, good. How are you?
Dan, how long have you had this car?
About 2 years.
2 years. Now, did you do all of the work yourself, or did it come this way?
I bought it mostly this way, but I've done a lot of improvements.
A lot of improvements.
Yeah.
So, explain to us the year of this car and what the engine size is.
440 six-pack engine. Uh-huh. Six-pack means it's got 3 2-barrel carburetors together. The color is plum crazy purple.
That was one of the most famous colors.
Yep, one of their high impact colors. It's a track pack car. The little symbol on the windows of track pack indicates the heavy duty transmission and the 391 rear end.
So does this one still have all of that?
Well, the rear end has been changed to a 355.
355.
Which I'm happy
about. Which is beefy anyways.
But yeah, very beefy, but much more drivable. You can at least get to 70, 75 miles an hour without attacking up the engine too high.
Right.
It's a great car. I just love it. Drives good, runs good.
And how is this a all matching numbers car or?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, actually, no. I gotta be honest. The engine was swapped back in, but it's a period correct engine.
Period correct engine.
Yep.
So how did you start getting into these cars?
Oh, I've always loved them. I've always loved.
How old are you, if you don't mind me asking?
I'm gonna be 60 this year.
60?
Yeah.
Wow. I thought you're like I'm 52. I thought you're close to my age, but 60. Of course. So this dream cars when we're kids, you know? Wow. What do you enjoy about it the most? I mean, other than the attention that you get.
I don't know. When I look at it, it just brings me back, you know, to those days. And the styling, every line, everything about this car just makes me happy inside.
And that's what it is. That's what I want to get out to our viewers. A lot of people think, you know, if you're 50 or 60, you should be a grown-up and not do that. But this is like, you can't have a time machine closer than this, right?
That's right.
And it brings you right back to those times, and it gives you you could even smell it inside. It's that same smell.
Yep.
And it brings you back to all the better days, right?
That's right.
Wow. And how much gas does the sucker drink?
Oh, it gets about 10 miles a gallon.
Thank you so much, brother.
My pleasure.
Bam. ...잖아요. 저분들은 이렇게 나이가 많이 드셨는데도 불구하고 뭐 저하고 동갑일 수도 있겠지만 멋있어요. 아직도 이런 자동차에 패션이 있어서 이렇게 같이 부부끼리 타고. 이야, 멋있는데 기름 냄새 더럽게 많이 나. 와, 와우. Sir, mind if I can I interview you? Is that okay? So this is your car.
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is Jim.
Your name is Jim. Bam, and explain to us what this car is.
1962 Ford Fairlane 500 Sports Coupe.
And are you the original owner?
No, I'm not.
When did you get this car?
I've had this car about 10 years.
10 years? Did you do all the work to it yourself, or did it come this clean?
No, whenever I bought it, it was all together.
Uh-huh.
I've done, the paint had been rubbed through. I had it repainted, rebuilt the front end on it. About 3 years ago, I rebuilt that motor.
What's the cubic inch on, what is the size on this one? What
221 cubic inches.
221, small block.
It's the first of the Windsor motors.
First of the Windsor.
260s, 289s, 302s.
Okay.
Are all off that same block.
So basically, this is the start of it all.
That's the start of the first Blue Windsors.
Oh, wow. That's beautiful. It's so, and I'm sure a lot of people don't know, but that's, where'd you get those drive-in theater speakers?
About 10 years ago, I ran into a guy that in the 70s worked for Pacific Drive-Ins.
Oh, yeah.
And his job was to go around to all the Southern California Pacific Drive-Ins and change out to the clip that went on the antenna.
Right.
First ran stuff through your radio.
Right.
So when I ran into him, he literally had truckloads.
Wow.
Those speakers.
And they were still working.
They were working, but the speakers themselves were, you know, blown out as usual.
Yeah.
But I bought those speakers off of him, and I actually have the post for him that I can set up for shows and stuff. But I took them apart, went down to electronics store. You can still buy a 4-inch speaker for $5.
Yeah.
Put new speakers in it, rewired the buy out to where they would go into microphone jacks.
Right.
And ran my rear, right, left rear to the back of my seat so that I can plug them into my car.
And it works.
And they're my back.
I think I still remember these from Highway 39.
Highway 39?
Right there where the Walmart is now, right?
Yeah, that's it. We got a Walmart instead of that drive-in.
Wow.
My wife and I, first date, was at Highway 39.
Highway 39?
Yep.
That was your first date, and then you guys got married, and then you had a kid, and then here's the grand...
This is my youngest grandson.
The youngest grandson.
And his daughter?
His grand.
Is my mom.
His daughter is your mom, but how do you like your grandpa's car?
It's pretty good.
It's pretty good? It's only pretty good? Or do you like it?
I like it.
All right. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, little boy. Bam! Now you're going to have to, later on, he's going to give this to you, right? Did he say he's going to give it to you?
My daughter already got first in line.
Oh, really?
I brought it home from Oregon.
Uh-huh.
And had her pick me up in a parking lot because I was pulling a trailer. And 4 in the morning, she drove up and went, "That car's mine." I went, "Okay."
So, well, then she's going to give it to him when she's older.
She's got first dibs.
She's got first dibs. Thank you very much, sir.
All right. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Karcher Man. Yo, get it. Yo, let's go get it, Karcher Man. We had a little taste of the U.S. Killa Cali, SoCal, where I grew up. 여러분들, 미국의 맛을 조금 그렇지만 가 가는지 이걸 찍을 테니 그때까지 여러분들 follow, like, subscribe, and Karcher Man will be there. On the count of 3, 1, 2, 3, bam! Woo! Thank you. Yeah, so yeah, good looking guy. Do a muscle pose. Yeah. Thank you very much, you guys.
I watch a lot of YouTube videos.
You watch a lot of YouTube videos? Have your grandpa look up Karcher Man, and you'll see you on there. Millions of people are going to watch you.
Okay.
Then one more flex. One. Yeah. Who do you like, Spider-Man?
Yep.
Do a Spider-Man pose. 1, 2, 3. Yeah.